Hello everybody, I'm Matt Stoloff here at Fenway Park, and I have some MLB trading news here. Carlos Beltran has been traded to the Boston Red Sox for right fielder Josh Reddick. Carlos Beltran has been batting .289 with the Mets with 15 home runs, and this will be his first AL team since the Royals in 2003. Josh Reddick has been batting .356 in 26 games with the Red Sox and says he is overwhelmed to play at Citi Field and can't wait to play in New York. Here at Fenway, I'm Matt Stoloff. ESPN.